ever had one of those times when you feel like pranking someone, but you don't want to cause them any physical damage? Well, if you do, it's very simple. All you need is styrofoam cups, a pitcher of water, and something pointy. And last but not least, an unwary victim. No. Step number one, you take your pointy object and the styrofoam cup, and you poke a small hole. If you poke a hole which is too big, the water will come out too fast, resulting in an onslaught of raging beverage, but not creating enough of a stain on the pants. Stop the video. Step number two, you take your cup with the hole in it and place it, the hole needs to be towards the bottom, did I mention that? And you need to place it between two cups without holes in them. So the first two steps, as I review them again, you poke the hole in the cup, not too big, and you don't put the cup on the top, you put it in between. A place where people take beverages and they pour them into the cups, preferably a warm beverage, but all I have today is a pitcher of water. Stop. And so when you have the cup in the middle, someone is going to walk over and take the first cup out, fill it with water, and since they pollute, they're going to throw it away, and then they are going to take the second cup. Unwary, they do not notice this big gaping hole in the cup. So they go to pour the beverage into the cup, and you just watch the magic happen. But you need to make sure that the cup is angled the right way so the water gets on their pants. I did not point it at my pants because I don't want an embarrassing stain on the front of my pants. And once the mess is over, see, film this mess, then comes the last step. As the person is walking around trying to cover their wet pants, yes, I know it's very funny. Since the person's trying to cover your wet pants, you need to act like you didn't do it. So you think it is their bladder. So you need to say some sort of snide comment. Hey lady, control your bladder. And that is the fourth and final step. Now watch this very educational video of a little boy having this done to him.
Drink? Wonderful! I will pour myself some water in this cup because nothing can go wrong when I pour water into a cup. Right? Right. Oh, I didn't pour full enough. I don't care about the environment, so... Whoops. I'm just going to pollute it anyway, so... Okay. Poor squirrel. Okay, second cup. Well, the first cup didn't have a hole in it, so this one couldn't possibly have a hole.
Hey, little boy, you need to be able to control your bladder. Because the person who just pranked might get angry and might seek revenge. If so, something like this may happen. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Stop! Stop! Oh no! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ha ha ha!